Okay, Dead Space, chapter. What are we on? Chapter 8. Yeah, the bridge, I know. I still have this gun, god damn it. I'm gonna use it again. Oh, what's going on? Well, something didn't like this.
Now arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
I will only have the thing as a backup. The worst case scenario, I'll use the foam finger again. Oh, it's a squishy! Get over here, get over here, get over here. Give me your fucking tilt, give me your fucking tilt. Oh, there's two of them. Okay, that was closer than I wanted it to be.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading...
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And I... Watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Okay.
Clearance
Did it update the Nicole task? Hold on. Yeah, it did. Okay, it wants me to go back to hydroponics. No. How about no? So, long elevator rides, huh? Ripperoni. Let's go, Sonny. Let's see if you. Let's go. Make the sky a blue. The sun, everyone. Feel free as out there. Stay your bar.
Clearance confirmed.
Credit. Okay. Nothing funny going on in here. Absolutely nothing weird.
Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
I'll take the rig. Credit.
Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fry. Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, just sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only. But it should work.
It's like someone who wasn't an engineer or a repairman did it.
Keep an eye on things here.
Like maybe a doctor?
Entering zero gravity.
There are no squishies gonna kill me. Come on. Here we go. Grab it. Murder baby. It's coming after me. Okay. Is that all of them? I think it is. I need you. I don't need you. Get out of here. I need. Okay, I think.
pretty good. You work perfectly here. It's gonna be like 20 minutes of me figuring out a puzzle. Who knows, editor me might have to put in work for one of these. There it is! I don't think I got number 7's marker fragment, so not that it even fucking matters.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Okay, let's go. Surely nothing wacky will happen. Text log. Oh, it's Bailey, okay. Not important. Browsing my phone while the game loads. Fixed him. Maintenance locker room. I love locker rooms.
Jesus fucking! Perfectly fine. I'm out of practice. I've been playing too much Starfield and Baldur's Gate. He's been crucified. This is a good idea, Isaac. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. Okay, that's useless in space. I have a build-out that is not meant for space. Why did I have this build-out? Whatever. Keep moving. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. And tuck and roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll. Ooh,
boy.
Ooh, boy. Up. Did you shoot the bear thing? Oh, I guess it died.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
That boss fight bugged out at the end there.
Bye bye. They didn't read. Hold on, my mouse just died.
I'm ready right for you!
Brace yourself!
Mouse back on. Oh, there we go. Or it's just, it's literally just this. Let's try this again. Oh, no, no, I don't want the credits. Okay, why was the mouse using the other battery then?
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit it? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I can salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
So now we just go right over to the Valor. With a foam finger.
Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
That was a necromorph.
Exiting zero gravity.
You should know we've heard them the entire game. I can't do it. I have to. I can't cheat. Oh, that was the end? Oh, fuck. I'll hit save station. I did not expect that. I thought that chapter was longer. Oh well.